Today in Jefferson Parish, a street dedication ceremony honoring all of that parish's healthcare workers. Take a look at this. The ceremony happened at the East Jefferson General Hospital atrium this afternoon. During that event, a local artist painted healthcare hero ways traffic control boxes along the neutral ground on West Esplanade. Parish officials say this is a way to celebrate healthcare workers and first responders who devote their lives to making sure the community is safe and healthy.